These are the recorder steps. They were built in 1700 for the sole benefit of Roger Comberbatch, who was a city judge. His house was nearby, and he wanted a convenient way of getting into the city. Nowadays, they bring up onto Chester's walls, which are the only unbroken circuit in the country.